chic at La Super Rica, grabbing tacos, checking out hotties. Now it's